How's it going, everyone? I'm ErrorNick, and welcome back to Neverending Nightmares. In the last part, I was going through this insane asylum, and I ran into one of the guys that, their eyes are sewn shut, and he killed me. So, I'm just gonna continue on. I hope I don't. Okay, I think I'm in the same spot. Don't look at me. Come on. Don't look at me. Oh, okay. Yeah, I think I'm in the same spot. I think I just have to watch out for accidentally stepping on glass. Or. I do kind of want to check into this door, though. Nope. Okay, nothing. Alright. There are, there's quite a few of these guys now. He is getting close to me. Alright. Bye-bye! Security blockade. Yeah, I think that was the room where I died in. I don't know. They all look the same. It's really close. I am almost positive that's the room I died in. Look at that blood on the wall. They smear blood on the wall when they're just walking down the stairs. Handprints. I really appreciate this game's artistic stance, though. Taking the stance of just going black and white with, like, red and stuff, it's different. Okay, I don't like looking in these, but that is a mighty bit of blood. They bled a man out in that room. Okay, I haven't seen anybody. I feel like there's something gonna happen soon. Wake up. What if I don't want to wake up, huh? Showers. The showers are dripping blood. Oh, Jesus. Okay, alright, we're good. Just, you know, wander out of the bloody showers. Oh, there's showers in this room, too. Huh. Okay, I'm in a block row. Hi, hand. Well, we found all the corpses. Everyone who was ever killed in, you know, all time. They're right there. Every murder solved. We suddenly solved every murder in America. Great job. That was a lot of bodies. Alright, so I'm probably just supposed to sneak in this little area and sit tight. Go by, come on, you're blind, you can't see. I wonder why they had that one cut right by their jugular too. The blood was going out the window. Okay. Block A, row 5. There's more and more blood each time I look in those rooms. That was definitely a bleed out. So I am wondering more and more though what's triggering the characters like is this a memory or like I'm wondering if this is he's in the insane asylum already. Hello. No, there's no one in there. You don't have to bang on the door. Alright, block A security. Am I missing something? Or am I just like... I feel like I'm probably just wandering through the same areas. I mean, I know it's supposed to feel like the same areas, but I literally at this point, I feel like I'm in the, everything is a lie. I'm guessing. I feel like not much has changed at all. I keep saying stuff like that. It's not just that stuff hasn't changed. It's just that I feel like I've gone in a circle. Oh, shit. That's... Okay. Oh, why? Why? Oh.
What's going on?
I've told you repeatedly to address me as Dr. Smith.
But you're my sister.
I'm afraid you're mistaken.
Where am I?
You're in a lunatic asylum and have been for quite some time.
Why am I here?
Why do you think you're here?
I don't know.
We've reached the end of our session. Please see yourself out.
He literally just woke up. That's the end of the session? I feel like she doesn't even, like, diagnose him or anything. It's just like, oh, we've reached the end of our set. Oh, and we're back to the... My God, why are they forsaking me? Jesus. That is a large pile of bodies. Did you kill all them, sport? Did you get them? Is he gonna walk? Can I do anything? Am I just supposed to walk into him? No. Alright. Okay, so I'm back here. So clearly I'm supposed to do something else. I was thinking maybe if I was in like far down as I could go, maybe I could like sneak past him. I hear a baby crying like before. Yeah, he just turns around. There's like... What do I do? Okay, so I got him to come over here because I cut my foot on the glass. So I was partly... I think I was supposed to cut my feet on that glass. Oh, he's faster than... Okay, so I cut my feet on the glass. He runs over and then I sneak by. That is a... That is an interesting scheme. Alright. Was that an idea of, like, self-harm in this game? Hey, the hand. Handy's back. Alright, let's see. I hope there's not more of those. Drip, drip, blood drip. Dreams are the enemy of the guilty. That's actually a pretty deep statement. I didn't see the glass there, to be honest. I did not see any glass. Everything is a lie. So I was right when I said everything is a lie on that before. This is gonna be the jump scare. Nope. Just really, really bloody. I am wondering, like, what could the exit? What could the ending be? Oh, that's like the edge. Okay, so that's... What's... Delectric or something? I can't. Delectric way is island. Okay, so I fell off. Now I'm a little kid with a little rabbit. I was looking at this room before and thinking this might have been his room, but I don't know because it's confusing because you just wake up in these different beds. Alright, so I am back in the house. Yeah, I can't look at any of this stuff. I don't see any of these dolls really doing anything creepy. Oh, look at that clock. What? Just chopped off her head. Jesus. Alright, I was just about to say that for the most part, things didn't really seem out of the normal, but when you really look at stuff, more and more things seem like disturbing, like this, the skull on the wall there, the pictures. There's a man standing there. That really looked like the shadow of someone standing there. I don't get how these rooms are supposedly lit and dark at the same time. They're using some sort of sorcery. Hello. Okay, I don't think I can investigate really anything in here. Yeah, like that candle only throws that much light. Okay. I keep like scanning the whole room just thinking, oh, I saw a shadow go this way. So I clearly am going in the right direction. I keep scanning the whole room thinking like, okay, something's gonna pop up. Did I go in the right way? Maybe not. Maybe I was supposed to go in the opposite direction of whatever I saw. You know, like a normal, sane person would do. Okay, there's the meat grinder. Cleaver up there. I'm still confused on where I'm trying to get to. This is just the house. It's still this. It's still just about the same as it was. Huh. I was waiting for something to be outside the window, like, okay. Here's the family photo again. They're all still just staring. One thing I've noticed the whole entire game though, your character's like been in his pajamas the whole time. Creepy laughing. Stop it. Okay, normal bathroom. Yeah, I think what I'm doing here is I'm going back to the original room I started in the game. Yep, right here. This didn't do anything? I was thinking the bed was gonna be lit up or something. Like they wanted me to interact with the bed. Oh, okay, so my character has asthma, too. So when he runs, like, too long, that's why he's always wheezing, and that's why, when you run too long, he has to stop and breathe. Oh. The darkness is, enveloping me. So I did go the right way. So, okay, what I'm gathering right now is that, my character's going back through their memories is actually what it is. And they're disturbing because the farther you go back, the less, like, you remember and the more you demonize it. But my character's just gonna get younger. Until we find the root of his nightmares. Is there different paths that I could take there? Maybe I just turn around here. Yeah, it doesn't seem that I can go any farther. Yeah, because I have asthma. Of course I'm not going to catch you. I like the little bunny that he carries around, though. Look at that cute little bunny. Oh. That's a dead possum. Hello. Hey, what's up here? Oh, nothing. Oh, there... The woods are cool. I mean, this art style kind of messes with the woods. Oh, there's eyes up there. Oh, like just above my character's eyes in the top of the screen. There's eyes there too. What is that, a squirrel? That's squirrel. This is a device that's used a lot in games too. The going through like the forest that just cycles through a lot. Is that deer? There's more eyes. I'm noticing that there's more eyes above me. I can't look at it. Yeah, it looks like a deer. Oh, hey, I'm at the cemetery.
You gotta check this out.
A grave? We're checking out a grave?
Hurry up.
Wait, isn't that the beloved sister stone? Do I go in here or do I go around? He's not talking right now, I noticed. Hello. I'm actually running over on time a little bit, so I'm just gonna end it right here and then pick up immediately after this. So thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, please go down below and let me know. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. We'll be right back.